The 49-year-old actress posted a video on Instagram Tuesday night ahead of Tupac's birthday. Tupac Shakur was killed in a drive-by shooting in 1997 when he was 25 years old. In the caption of her Instagram upload, Pinkett Smith said the late rapper had a way with words and spoke of honoring his legacy. For more live updates, visit our website, literalpost.com, and get access to news of all kinds. Like and subscribe to our channel to follow top stories and the latest international news.